Maths can be fun. Yes, it can. Today, we are going to solve certain math problems that will help us know how much of a fun maths can be. Let's start with question 1. So, here goes the question. We have 20 seconds to solve this. And time over. If our answer is 7, that's brilliant. For those of us that couldn't solve it for some reason, here goes the answer. We see that there is a 343 under the innermost cube root. Let's factorize 343. We find 343 equals to 7 times 7 times 7 equals to 7 cube. So let's write it as 7 cube. There is a minus 1 power raised to it. We know from the law of indices, a to the power m to the power n equals to a to the power mn. Therefore, this expression will be something like 7 to the power 3 times minus 1. Now, we know a cube root of a is basically a to the power 1 by 3. Therefore, the expression will take this form. We go on multiplying power like so in order to remove the cube root sign from the expression. Finally, we arrive at this expression. We work out the powers to arrive at 7, which is the answer. Now, as for the second question, it requires us to simplify it. The question is, x minus a to the power x minus a, x minus b, x minus c, x minus d, x minus e, to x minus z. We again have 20 seconds to solve it. And our time starts now. Time's up. And the answer is 1. Yes, you heard me right. Let's look at the term in the exponent. It says the pattern x minus a, x minus b, x minus c, x minus d continues to x minus z. Let's not forget that this pattern also has a x minus x contained in it, which is a 0. So the term becomes x minus a to the power 0. And we know anything to the power 0 is 1. So the answer is 1. Easy. Hope these questions did provide you with little refreshment. Like and subscribe for more videos.